Hello guys, this is Noah. We're at 2023 prelims.
Yeah,
how you feel, Jaden?
Oh, I'm feeling good. I'm feeling excited. We're gonna have a lot of fun today.
All right, what's up, David?
Hi.
You ready? Are you ready to make another YouTube video?
Yeah, I gotta make a really good YouTube video today.
I'm sorry.
All right. How do you feel, Khalid?
I'm really hyped, yo. I'm about to win the race.
No.
They're all like bush camping underneath the bleachers. And I'm pretty sure they're not supposed to be under there. But they're right now.
Robert Razzo. He's about to unleash the beast.
Nah, I'm saving it for the 32.
See?
I don't want to do the 16.
You said I will never fall in love until I
crowd, you're gonna be like, stick the hand out. You be like,
alright, well, Alex doesn't want to act and go for.
What are you talking about?
Whoa!
Ooh. I'm charging you, okay?
Guys, hit Caesar's line if you want some feet pics. High quality, of course, as always.
Come on, Blair. Come on, Jalen. Come on, girls.
Are the toe socks the strat?
Yes. This is camera.
They are.
Yes, this is great.
Okay. All the clips will be running out.
McKenna makes fun of them, but they are like the best thing in the world.
Yeah.
My toe socks. Like, I even got some of the girls hooked on them. Okay. Some of the girls want them now.
There you have it, guys. Buy Avery. If you want to run faster, get you some toe socks.
The guys have the stupid nose strips that don't even do anything. Instead,
I got the toe socks.
I got you.
Come on, David, catch up! Only stick with Greg!
Kellen David! Kellen, let's go! Let's go, Owen! Come on, Chris!
Man, is he even cooked, bro? What?
Vincent, stick with it! Come on, Derek, steady pace!
Dylan.
Give me a race review.
Kaz good at that.
Race review, Kaz.
Alright, hold on, let me wipe myself out of my face. Alright, so plan going to the race was that me and Chris and David too would take it out, pace the first 800 about 220. That did not happen at all. Basically, the first 400, it was me and Chris. We were with some Connie kid and Claremont, and we like. And like the first lap was even slower than I thought it'd be. It was like 70. I thought it was gonna be 68. And we came in there, and it was like me, Chris, and David staying together. And then last lap, chance of winning, but Chris Chu here, his ankle's hurting, so it kind of sucks for him. But and Owen over here.
David, race review.
I like my race.
How'd you do?
I think I got like 456 or 4 or something. And yeah, it was pretty tiring to be honest. And I got some 800.
What are you gonna try to do for that?
I'm gonna go for like 220, 225. Kinda dead, not gonna lie. I'll try my best though, that's all that matters. That's a really nice close up.
Are you gonna play Roblox after this?
Yeah, I'm gonna get some nice chill time.
Alright. The Ezio broke because nobody tied it down, and so now we're sweating bullets up there. We're sitting on the ground instead down here.
Facts. Apparently this morning when they came, like, it was in the trees.
And now we have no Ezio because both of them broke.
Yeah. So we were just, like, burning up the road.
Let's see it. Oh my. Okay.
Alright, well that's fire. It's fire.
Right here. And now Khaled takes the sticks.
Oh man, well, I don't want the camera.
But you have to vlog. Go interview random people, Tyler.
Hey, alright, bet. For the camera, what do you guys think about the shirt? See it? What do you guys think? Let me know your thoughts. Is it fire or what?
It's a pretty good shirt.
It's fire?
That's a good shirt.
Y'all gonna cop it? $20?
Maybe.
Is it a maybe?
Different color?
I'll
think about it.
They only got this color. It's the only color.
No,
it's good though. You should get it.
It's a good shirt.
You guys sprinters?
Yeah.
Doing the 100?
Yeah.
Good luck, guys. Good luck.
Thank you.
So, first of all, what are your thoughts on the shirt?
Wow, like,
I see you
awesome, man. Awesome.
Fire.
Like, it's fire. Like, love the neon. Like, it's awesome.
Yeah, facts. All right, so now, what are your thoughts on the race? How'd you do?
The race was... It's so good. I mean, like,
so good.
For first place, baby.
First
going
place,
to finals. You know what I mean, like, didn't PR, but had an awesome race. Kicked at the end. Like, the calling guy almost got me, but we're going to finals, baby.
Yeah, would you say the race was kind of slow? Would you say that? Would you call it a little bit slow?
I would say it was slow in the beginning, but like at the end, like, I think it started to pick up a little more. But
yeah.
But I think it was good.
But overall, it was a little bit of a slower race.
Yeah.
I think so too.
Yeah.
All right. Are you excited for the 3200 at finals?
Definitely. Next Friday, I'm thinking about doing the 32 and the mile. But both JV, but JV, I want to see if I can bring it home with the mile and see if I can bring home the elite champ and see if I can do the same in the 32.
Yeah, senior year, you gotta finish
it
off strong. Yes, sir. All right, bro, nice talking to you.
Thank you.
All right, Claremont.
Scratch it and still.
Claremont, what do you guys think of the league final shirt?
Do I get to be on video?
Yeah. You're on video
amazing.
Right now.
What up?
Oh my god, bro.
I think it's
honestly,
really good.
Yeah. Honestly, the color is
get
so.
Get out of the camera. Nobody wants you on camera.
No, actually, no. He's the goat, Mario. Right?
No,
yeah, you're a goat, bro.
You
get out
of
he's
camera.
This guy was my race.
His name's Mario.
I'll be here again at finals.
I'm happy.
I gotta say, this shirt, bro, so ambient, so vibrant. I love the colors.
Definitely. Really
definitely a night run.
Facts,
bro, dude, I just can't wait to wear it. I bought myself my own medium-sized shirt, you already know.
Nice.
Yeah.
All right, bro, good job today, bro.
Thank you.
Hey,
you
have
another
race?
Yeah, I'm recording.
Oh.
Hey, Derek, you ready? You get enough screen time. I'm out of here. Let's go, Vincent.
No, I deserve it. Hey, I hit that.
No, let Derek have the screen time.
Okay, Derek had his screen time because he was sick and he won.
Flu game.
That's pretty cracked.
Vincent, Michael Jordan,
Vincent also almost got second place.
I'm double locked in now.
Damn.
The 1988 Michael Jordan.
Damn, keep burping. Anyway. Hey, guys, get the perfect dap. Let's go.
Okay,
camera's waiting for you guys. Oh.
Wait.
Solid. Oh.
Another one.
Oh, it's getting better.
Another one.
That was weak. All right, let's go. Oh. 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 Oh, my God. This is going to hit the vlog. Nice job, guys. All right, let's keep moving on.
That shirt's really nice.
That guy is thirsty for screen time.
All right, so it's like... It's like 11:21. What's wrong with that? How do you feel? Like, oh.
Are you zooming into my face?
No, I zoomed out. How do you feel? Why are you so... Are you tired?
Yes, I should have told Coach I would be 68 and 800.
Oh.
It's hot. And behind good, schedule.
Good luck. All right, Jacob, how about you? How you feel?
I feel all right. I had to make myself throw up like twice.
So. He's in a gag. Stop.
Wait, that's yours?
Yeah.
Shit. All
right, but
wow, it's a nice shirt.
The one that makes me want to go forward more?
What was it? What?
Batty over there, bro. Turn the camera over.
Nah, she's not a batty.
Where?
What are you talking about, bro?
She's not bad.
Logan here.
What am I doing?
Anything, I don't know.
Woo. What's on the D?
What's up, guys? The goal is to stick and kick. Let's go.
Alright, that's enough.
Enough of that.
Jacob, let's go!
Jacob!
Nice little on, spread Jacob. Out now.
Jaden with the kick. Jaden Lee with the massive kick.
I just bought a new way. Spend a couple thousand just to cruise it. Shawty said she love me, but it's worse, she never proved it. Never tell her, but I put it in the music. Well, that's okay. All I wanna do is make the best of my whole day. Thank the Lord up above. Get the cream on the side. Make you laugh to know it. That's the stuff that I love. La, la, da, da, da. We can be friends if you wanna. We can just talk if you wanna. We can hold hands if you wanna. Hey, tell me what you wanna do. Just laugh if you wanna. Late nights under stars if you wanna. We could just kiss if you wanna. Hey, tell me what you wanna do. It's like the story of my life. Best friend, but we rocking all the same things. Say you need me, but you really tryna change lanes. Well, I don't even care. In my life, I don't battle with no fear. Fighting dragons, always been a real one. Hate you say you're showing love, you a real chameleon. Get the facts freaking straight, always on repeat. Like, we could be friends if you wanna. We could just talk if you wanna. We could hold hands if you wanna. Hey, tell me what you wanna do. We could just laugh if you wanna. Late nights under stars if you wanna. We could just kiss if you wanna. Hey, tell me what you wanna do.
Let's go, guys! Let's go, Josh! Josh Brickman, haircut's going crazy. See the cars far behind him. And there's a couple of people who think something over here at the same group, third group. Let's go, man! Let's go, fly up! Yeah, Josh Brickman is down last straight! Ladies and gentlemen, they're going straight to the final. And then they're followed by Mick Sumner, who also has a pretty good chance to make a game based off Pittsburgh this year. Josh Gyro finishes up to the season, not really hitting him, probably pretty tired. Also, the River Nose.
Oh, poor Joel.
Josh the last.
Of course, Joel.
And here we go. This is the final section of the boys.
I don't know what
you're
going to do.
Malachi's
in it, though. Oh, and Steven. Steven's in the field.
Let's go, Malachi! Oh, my Steven Martinez. Steven, go!
They're gonna come through over here on the backstretch.
Let's go, Malachi!
But the Claremont guy, hey, another surge. This guy is a menace. Malachi in the A6 is trying to close the gap. Yeah, Steven here.
Let's go, Steven!
The gap's a little bit. Steven's gonna try to close the gap. Maybe get it. They're not trying to qualify. We'll see about that, though.
He's down the last 100. Dylan Ford is trying to close the gap. Malachi is gonna try to hold it. Dylan Ford goes in the gap a little bit. Malachi is trying to hold on. Dylan Ford is trying to lead. Malachi is gonna get out of the line. It's okay. Malachi still gets second place. Securing himself the spot in the finals. That's what matters the most. And we have Steven over here finishing up the last 100. Steven is about to finish. He's down across the line around 2:13. And that'll be it.
Explain that race to us, Steven.
Well, basically, I kind of felt really good.
Oh my gosh.
Let's go, Zoe!
Let's go, Zoe!
I should edit that out, anyways.
And I felt pretty good.
Okay, we don't have time. We gotta go to Chick-fil-A.
No, you're right.
Are you guys jogging there?
Part two.
Bye, Chris. Are you guys jogging there?
Yeah, we're jogging there. To clarify, I felt good, I raced it, and I did well. I was afraid that the guy was gonna come up on me. That's me. Now, Chris,
is your what the heck
that is? What the hell was that race?
220.
Freaking. No offense, Jaden. No offense, Jaden. But
there's other Asian people. There's an Asian right. Okay, last week I said.
How can you let a Filipino beat you, bro?
Honestly.
You're
They're like.
Bro, how was your race?
It kind of sucked. What's up? Yeah, it is. I did really well.
Yeah.
I qualified. You too.
Yeah.
Chicken it? Chick-fil-A?
Yeah. Take you to Chick-fil-A?
Did you want anything from Chick-fil-A?
Oh.
Do I have to pay?
No. Can you give me the watermelon, mint, lemonade thingy?
Yeah. Can I get whatever I want?
Like, reasonable amount.
Can I get a full meal?
That's too much, Steve. Can you actually like chicken
just, can you just give me a lemonade?
Watermelon, lemonade? Watermelon, lemonade, lemonade?
The watermelon, mint.
Get her the unsweetened half and half iced tea.
Okay, whatever. Whatever.
How you guys do?
It was
fine. Yeah, fine.
I like it. It was 1 second off my PR. In the beginning, too, I got pushed by this Bonita girl, and she kept coming in on me. So then I elbowed her, and then she moved to the side, and then she came and just ran right into me.
I know.
So then I just backed out, and then I tried to go around, and then this Glendora girl came and tried to cut me off, and instead she ran right into me again. So that one girl was like, oh, this is going to be a slow.
Casual 225. Yeah.
Casual 220 here. We're the best 800. We're the 800 runners.
Caleb did amazing.
She did amazing. Yeah. Where did the ice come from?
My bra. I have a whole bunch.
Don't. No. Don't.
Oh yeah.
You get arrested. Hope you get arrested.
Oh yeah. Get in my mouth.
Why are
you recording this, man?
It feels kind of dry, but that's just because I'm dry. Like, my mouth, it's like no moisture in there, so like I'm eating this and I feel exactly the same.
Alright, JJF, and this is the end of D2 Vlogs.
Oh, this you crazy mother.
Guys are trying to get me to sell donuts. They're like, oh yeah, 2 for 1 and my Instagram.